Hi guys, how you guys doing? Wow, look, I look like a pea-sized head. Why is that part of my head like this? Like head. Okay, I don't know why my head's like that, but so for my last video, you guys said you wanted to see like business side of things and how I run my business, food, makeup, not makeup, but like maybe when I'm on jobs, and as well as how I run my business, marketing team. So you guys give me a few like good suggestions to start with, which is great. So if you guys have any more, make sure you leave it in the comment section below. So what I'm doing now is I'm gonna collate the next week. So this is like a week before Easter. So this is Friday, so the Friday before Good Friday. So it's gonna be quite busy towards the Easter weekend for me. So I'm going to collate a vlog, which is why I'm doing this. What am I doing tomorrow? I've got to go pick up my supplies. So because the supply for the small chops, well, for next weekend, we changed the menu. So we have like food, street style food tray, and then the breakfast hamper menu. If you're not familiar with my page, make sure you check the description box. I'll put the link of my page down there. So basically, what I'm going to do now is I've already placed my order with my suppliers. I need to text them today to remind them. I need to go pick it up tomorrow. So I'll bring you guys along with me tomorrow for that. Then next week, what am I doing next week? Next week, I've got a test shoot with like a model on Monday with Midland's best photographer on Monday. So I'm going to be doing a makeup. Sorry, I have to plan out here. See, this is where I plan my life, because if I don't write things down, things get missing. Then on Wednesday, I have a small chops offer, a small chops order to fulfill. Also on Monday before the test shoot, I have a breakfast birthday hamper that I need to execute. And the reason why I'm telling you guys at the start is so that you guys would remember. So because just in case I don't remember to tell you guys what I'm doing, because I'm rusty to this vlog thing, so bear with me. Yeah, Saturday I've got a shoot, a birthday slash family shoot with Gabriel, aka Pixiv Pro, on Saturday. And then on Sunday I have to fulfill the Easter breakfast platter on the Sunday, so it's going to be very busy and hectic for me. So yeah, just thought I'll just check in with you. I'm actually in the office right now trying to get my life together. So basically guys, for my platters, I always especially with the birthday platters and the Easter platter coming up, I usually have them like, you know, in a ribbon and stuff to make them look cute. You guys will see in the vlog, but this is where I order them from. So I customize it. I don't have a customized one for my brand yet. I don't know why, if I should do it or not, but I'm still in between, like, do we need it, do we not need it, because of all these like special occasions. I have one for birthday, I did one for Easter, so I just ordered this. And the website I use is the ribbonco.co.uk. So I've ordered some plastic containers for the sauce and the parfait today. And I'm stuck on the packaging for the street style tray, because the packaging I thought I had in mind, or I had pictured in my mind and ordered, it arrived yesterday and it did not look like what it looked like on the website. So I'm back to square zero, because the thing is that I don't want to use an aluminium, not aluminium, I don't want to use, there's a certain packaging I'm going for, right? I think if I show you guys later in the video, it will make sense. But I really hope I find that packaging. You know the aluminium foil tray? I don't want to use the paper top. I want to use the plastic lid trays, of which I found, but the size ended up being the size that I can use for the proteins. By proteins, I mean beef and turkey. Good morning. So today's Saturday, Saturday before the Easter weekend, and I'm actually going to my suppliers to pick up my fresh yam, plantain, and other stuff that I ordered. So he just called me that I just got back from the market. So basically, I had to sort of like split the sweet potato box with someone, sort of, not completely, but yeah, because this was the only one he bought for me, and the lady really wanted sweet potato because her son
I mean, she's going to go and visit her daughter, and they live in a place whereby, like, they don't have African shop, and she was really desperate. So I told her that, you know what, she can have some of mine. So that's why my box is not as full, but I think she should be all right for what I want to do. I also got free cherry from my sherest guy. And I also picked up a box of Rodo, like, Africans knows that this one, I use that every week for my small chop order. And then plantain, they didn't have like the yellow ripe ones, and these ones are sort of like still green ripen, so I believe it will ripen to when I want to use it for the Good Friday small chops. So that's why I didn't buy a box. Normally I'll buy a box, and the guy really did me a good deal for this. It was 5 for £1. Normally it's 3 for £1, but it's 5 for £1, and because obviously I'm a customer and all that. And I also got a needle milk, sorry, because of I use it to make puff puff, and it's £8.49. I just feel like the price of that keeps going up. And I bought my snack, because if you're in keto, you already know that nuts is the way to go. So yeah, I'm just going to go and pick up strawberries and stuff, and that's literally my box looking a hot mess. But yeah,
I'm just on a walk, an evening walk, in a place called Rugby. It's about half an hour away from Coventry. Oh, probably can't see me. Probably going this way. Yeah, so I'm actually on a walk. Don't know why. The sun is backing me. But I just want to show you guys the countryside. So, so beautiful. And then to this side, it's like rivers and water. Today is so hot. It's like 24 degrees. I don't know why I've got a jacket on. But anyways. Yeah. So today is Tuesday. So it's been a really, really lovely day. Let me just show you guys how my views are from here. My warehouse to get some supplies. I don't know if you guys can see, but yeah, I just came here to get some stuff, and I'm now going home to prep for the small chop order, because I find that I get tired if I don't do all my errands in the morning. So basically I picked up some yogurt because we need that for the breakfast orders. And I'm gonna get the big one, but I don't really have a lot of orders, and the orders I even have, a lot of people said they want it as an exception. They don't want it, they wanted something else. Got this on offer. This is like a 4-liter ice cream. It's reduced, and it's not expiring soon. It's just because it just has a little dent at that corner there. What else did I pick up? Also another ice cream, 74p. That this also has a little dent here, but it's absolutely fine. Oops. And then I picked up my box of croissant for the small chops breakfast order as well, which I'm gonna put my book. My book is a hot mess right now, but yeah. So I'm just gonna put my receipts, which I like to keep for invoicing, and then my planner and my wallet. And I'm gonna go home.
So some orders have been collected already / delivered. So this is the small chops order for the one that I have left. I actually forgot to vlog, but yes, it's been a busy morning. So this is on the go platter, and it comes with 2 samosas. If you come to our website, visit me on my Instagram right there. Everything is on there. Don't let me talk too much in this vlog. But yeah, there's puff puff, there's spring rolls, there's samosa, there's chicken wings, there's skewers right there. And on here is something I'm introducing to the menu. So basically, it's obvious puff puff. So I introduced this to the menu it's been on my plan, but basically I introduced it to the menu today, but it won't be on the menu until next week for people to order. But yes, that's it. Yeah, so those are what's left. And then this is the sauces that the small chops goes with. So that's our logo, and I just have to package this for when she comes, because if you like seal it up, it starts to steam because it's hot. It starts to steam, and it makes the pastry go soggy. But yes, That's me done,
guys. So I forgot to vlog yesterday and today, and I apologize about the lighting right now. It's getting dark and my lights are not here. However, let me just put my thing here. However, yesterday was the I just want to bring you guys up to speed. So yesterday I did my street style platters, so I'm going to put pictures or video here so you guys can see what we got up to, and it was really, really nice. Everything came out together in the end. I know that I showed you guys when I bought the ribbons, they've actually arrived, and this is the ribbons that I used on the packaging. Yeah, so it's actually quite, I think I can't remember how many rolls I bought anyway, but it's quite a lot. And the feedbacks were amazing, and I'm so excited for that. And today I had my shoot with my, okay, sorry, Mr. just came in for me. So today I had my shoot with one of my clients, a family photo shoot. I also put snippets here so you guys can see what I got up to as well. Yeah, so it was really, really nice. Got the makeup done and all that. I just forgot to vlog. It's just been really busy that, you know, me vlogging is just, I'm sorry I'm not really bringing you guys along in real time and just, you know, leaving you guys to catch up. But if you follow me on my stories on Instagram and stuff, you'll be able to see some of what I get up to in real time. I'm not used to this vlogging life and I hope to get better. But I just remembered now, I'm in the middle of my packaging and getting ready for the Sunday Easter platter, which is similar to the Mother's Day one that we did. So what I've got now is I've got my platters, I've got my greaseproof paper. This greaseproof paper, I don't like it. Like, you guys are probably going to be sick of me hearing that I don't like it, especially if you're coming from my stories. I really don't like it. Obviously, I love my stickers so much. And yeah, so what was I saying? So I did makeup today. It was makeup day, beauty and brushes. And then now it's like semi-small job stuff. So yeah. I've just got a lot of packaging to do. They're just all right there. I've done some of the bowls that we normally use. They're right there. What else? I've started prepping for Easter because tomorrow is Easter Sunday. So hopefully, touch wood, the weather gets better, because I've planned a picnic in my head. Please, I need to enjoy. I need to flex, and I want to turn up. So if I'm going to be turning up in the field, let me be doing that in peace without the weather raining on my parade. So I'm making jollof in the kitchen. I have barbecued, marinated some ribs. I've also bought like some alcohol, like the tonic up. I've got some ice. I'm making my last cocktails tomorrow. But I'm meant to be driving. But don't worry, I think I'll just probably get the Uber or something. So yeah, I've just got to get through this, package them, and probably head to bed early tonight so that I can rest very well, because I'm really tired. And yeah, I'll catch up with you guys very soon. Good morning, guys. So it's been a really, really rushy morning. My alarm didn't go off. I was meant to wake up at 5:30. I woke up at 7:20, and the others were meant to pick up for 8 o'clock. So I've got them here. Yeah, so I really have to like rush, but I just wanted to just check in with you guys because I know I said I was gonna vlog on
yes. So I'm just gonna wrap up the vlog here. I finished my orders this morning, thank goodness, despite the malfunction. So I'm here with my girls, my bays, So it is the Sunday, and I'm gonna wrap up the vlog here. I'm just out with my babes, days. We had a lovely picnic. I'll put pictures to the side of like what we got, what we made and everything here, so you guys can see. I posted them on Instagram and stuff, so if you follow me on Instagram, you probably know and see what we've got up to today. But shout out to Sharon right there. That's my hair square right there. This Shinye, I'm able. I call her Shinye on purpose. But then if you want to call her, just call her Chini.
Yeah,
yeah, Chini, baby.
Right, right.
And this one is my aristocrat. Vicky Boo, Vicky baby.
Hi,
so yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll probably catch you in my next one. If you guys want any vlog you guys want me to do next, or what you guys want me to show you or you want me to see, whatever, put it down in the comment section. And I'll talk to you guys in my next one. Everybody say bye-bye.
Bye.
Project your voice. Bye.
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 And that's
bye.
Cut it.
Cut it.